What's this?
Supercuzzy!
Have you found that the fish is almost the same size as the kid?
Yes, it is. You're right. That's strange.
Yeah, actually, this kind of exaggeration is commonly seen in paper cuts because people were giving their best hope of life on it. Because back in the time, people's life was relatively difficult, and proper food and clothes were difficult to require to get. So they were giving the hope in it.
Okay, wow, that's really interesting. So I think the main difference among paper cutting, photography and painting is that it's not supposed to be realistic, right?
Yeah.
Because it's not referring to...
Yeah. 二三四五，这蝙蝠在中国它的谐音也是福，所以加起来是五个，就是猪纳五福，寓意猪年招财进宝。
Okay, great. I really like this one.
喜欢吗
？Yes, I really like it.
除了这种传统的剪纸，咱们还有一些像国际上这些为国际友人做的这些。个性化定制，这一幅剪纸是马云会见这个卢旺达总统卡加梅的时候，哎，我为这个阿里巴巴做了一幅肖像，啊，这幅照片你看马云送给这个卢旺达总统。
Really great. That's great.
这个是敦刻尔克电影《敦刻尔克》在中国首映的时候，咱们中国送给这个导演。暖男的一个电影海报
，Very nice. Wow, yeah, you're really skillful. 老师 ，I really love this paper cut. Do you think I can try to make one?
啊，学剪纸，想学剪纸
？Yeah, I really want.
行，那我可以简单的教你点，简单的，过来，
你
看，你看，这个是一个福字，下边是牡丹，象征着富贵。咱们这个先剪出来是一个白色的剪纸，完了通过染颜色画再画，就能做出这样的剪纸。
好，
在开始咱们还需要先胸样子，胸完了样子，它也用刀来刻。
All right.
想学？
Okay.
想学吗
？Yes, I really want to.
好，那我教你。
哎 ，Okay.
Traditionally, the first technique in paper cutting involves.Creating a mirror image of your design using a candle, so you can work from the back side of your paper. Cutting from behind gives your paper cuts a clean, crisp look and helps to disguise any imperfections. During cutting process, blades will be used for details and scissors for bigger shapes. Then we may add color if desired.
Well, during cutting and painting process, I had a sense of harmony. It's like I'm bringing back this little flower back to life, and I really enjoyed it. And well, I think now people's lives is so busy, so stressful, so I think this is a really good hobby to relax and to free...
To free your mind.
Yes, to free your mind. That's really good for this.
Yes.
自己做得好好正常。
Yes, all right. Thank you very much. Well, that's all about paper cutting art. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed it, please drop a like and subscribe to our channel, Let's Locals. See you next time. See you.
See you.
See you.
See you.
See you.